What's up, YouTube? What's going on? CORYXKENSHIN here, and welcome to Deeper Sleep. A few weeks ago, we played Deep Sleep, and we were supposed to do the whole series maybe in about 3 days or so, since there are three of them. But I'm hitting you guys with the second installment a few weeks later called Deeper Sleep. The first one was pretty good, so let's hop into the sequel. For the best gaming experience, use headphones and turn off the lights. I gotta have my lampy. I've always wanted to experience a lucid dream. A dream in which you are awake. A dream in which you can be anyone and do anything. But something went wrong and I ended up having a terrible nightmare. Before I woke up, I encountered monsters that wanted to hurt me. I don't think that they were a part of my dream. It felt like they came from outside, from the depths. The nightmare didn't fade away like I thought it would. I couldn't stop thinking about it. What if it was real? I became obsessed with it. I don't know why. Maybe I just wanted to prove myself wrong. So I went to a local library to see if there was any past records of dreams similar to mine. Oh gosh, and we starting at the library. Okay. More books about human psyche. Whew. All right. I'm freaking nervous, guys. Let's freaking do this. So we got nothing over here. Physics, thermodynamics. No thanks. I'm good on that. What's that? Piece of paper. Let's check it out. As long as you don't know you are dreaming, you are safe. Well, you kind of just told me that I was. Oh, man. The freaking place is breaking down like last time. All right. Can I go forward? No, I can't. Can I pick up any of this stuff? Guess not. What is that? That's kind of creepy. And I guess there's a book that goes right there. Alright, so let's try and find a yellow book. One of these? This one? A dusty old book. Alright, let's try to plug it in. Plug it in. Book fits perfectly, and we got a freaking... Alright, batteries. They trying to hide this secret room. Hello? It's locked. I'm gonna turn my volume up, because I'm a freaking boss daredevil like that. Hello? No power? Alright. Let's keep perusing the-
Oh, come on, let's go back!
What? Is it following me? All freaking ready. Okay. Oh, this room is just like from... This is the same room from the first one. Alright, we got a key. Can we... Nope, wrong key. Can we go back in there? Oh, gosh. That is so creepy. I'm probably really dumb for going back in, but... Whatever. Locked from the other side. Okay, that means the key won't work. Hello? Who the f- You again. Why have you returned? This place is dangerous. Oh, we got freaking dialogue options? Okay, Mass Effect. You again. Have we met? Not in person. However, last time I left you a recorded message, which led you to the lighthouse. You shouldn't have come back here. I had to know if it was real. Well, now you know. But they won't let you reach the lighthouse this time. Can you tell me more about them? No! Stop talking about them. They can sense it. You just don't talk about them. That is basically the first rule of all travelers.
Travelers? What? Who are you?
My name is not important. I am a traveler like you. You are a real sleeping human. Yes. As crazy as it sounds, I am as real as you are. So this is not only my dream. Dreams are like personal pockets, but only to a certain level. At this depth, it's one big world for everyone, much like reality. What are you doing here? Currently, I'm hiding. Your actions have drawn their attention. Can't you wake up? Maybe I can, but I just don't want to. Maybe whatever life I had out there is even worse than this. It's none of your business. Alright, there's a lot of dialogue. Well, you are here, aren't you? You had your chance to escape, yet you've returned. This place lures you, and then it consumes you like a swamp. Okay, let's get out of here.
Oh, the shadow people. But we shouldn't talk about them. Here, take this scrap of paper. It might shed some light on the matter. Okay. It's a lot of freaking dialogue. Commonly known as the shadow people. Alright, freaking shadow people. What you got on the core? Oh, I got another piece of paper. Okay. What was that? I first encountered this early 80s, but... Oh, we're gonna have to find, like, all the pieces of paper. Flashlight! So we can put the batteries in there. This room freaking sucked last time. Alright, so let's go back. Now that I have a flashlight, I can flash it in the face of that freaking punk. Can I use it? Is it automatically in use? I got a flashlight. I'm not afraid of you. It was just a freaking antler deer thing. What else? 5130.
Gosh, what the freak was that?
5130. Go. Get out of here. They freaking playing games. All right, now we got the code to the door. Let's go open that. Hopefully they don't freaking scare me like last time. Zero. Nice. Let's get up in here. This freaking doorknob handle is the most weird thing ever and almost got me killed last time. Alright, give me my flashlight, Seki. Are they gonna try and jump scare me with the same crap like last time? Oh, the door's open this time! Dude, they did a good job connecting these two games. The handle is stuck. I got a lever. Or pointer, okay. Hello? Old toys. What the freak is that? What did I just pick up? A needle. Okay. Oh, wait. Old sewing machine. Oh, that's where I got the needle from. And another piece of paper. This phenomenon in the early 80s, but it would seem that... Okay. So we're gonna just have to keep collecting all of these papers then. So, wait. What is that? Plushy tiger. Dude, what is all this stuff I'm picking up right now? So let's go back. Keep going back. All right. So I guess we can look upstairs more, which I haven't done yet. Or actually, yes. Hello? What's that? Cannot reach that. It's dark down there. I got a flashlight though. All right. Still won't let me go. Alright, then let's go back. What's this room? Oh, what the freak? Hags, no. Pointer. Bert, why don't you stop looking at me? It's locked. We got a key. Come on. Guess we can't do anything with that. That poster is freaking terrifying. Key. Yes! We open this door now. Alright, we got some beds. Willie, Cody, Timmy, Donnie, Toby, Tommy. Alright, what the freak is the point of telling us the names? We can put the tiger on the bed? Why? That's weird. Alright, let's go back. Painting looks familiar. Alright. Oh, another piece of paper. That's cool. Get out of that. Can't read it yet. Oh, we can use the pointer for this. Right? Yes. Oh, really? Come on. It's dark down there, but I got a flashlight. What? Come on. The key's at the bottom. So what do you want me to do? Oh, man. Oh, wait. So we got to go down? Down here? Hey, dude, did you see a key? No, okay. Here it is. Golden key. So let's go look for a locked door then. I suppose, wait, no, locked from the other side. So there was another door next to the clown. Oh gosh, I hate this room. All right, we could go in. Hello? Anybody here? Can I get the flashlight? Oh, gosh, I can't see. There we go. Now, what exactly am I doing outside? Pile of stones. Not interested. Where the freak am I going? Where the freak am I going right now? Alright, we're going to a well. Seems to go deep. That's cool. Don't really want anything to do with that. Can I throw the tiger down there? Flashlight? No. Needle? No. Alright, I can't do anything with that. There was a key in the pot. Nice. Alright, so I got a key. Let's go back. I don't like being out here. Back. Oh, I can go this way too? Piece of paper. That's nice. Can't go straight. Oh, gosh. Now we're out. Whoa! Okay. That thing makes power. Bag with a hole. Just picking up random crap. Need to find a way to open that. Okay. We need a pile of flour. Yeah, let's move that. Can I pick something up? Bag with a hole. Oh, we got a needle. Oh, I thought we could like sew that or something. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to repair the bag to put the flour in. Let's go back. Wait, what is this key? Yes, it opens that. Okay. Hello? We got a pipe wrench. That's cool. And a piece of paper. Awesome! Collecting that paper. There's a flashlight. Who the freak is out here? Hello? What the freak is this? We got a scarecrow. What's going on? Taking a thread from the scarecrow. So can I do a needle and thread? And then sew the bag. Nice! Nice! Alright, let's go back. So I can put flour in the bag. And, there we go. Put that here. It's not heavy enough. What? Really? Alright, we gotta go find more flour then. Another piece of paper. Oh, what's this? Another piece of paper. An old looking fountain. What? I'm not prepared for this kind of puzzle yet. I guess we gotta keep looking around. Oh gosh. Alright, we got some stones. Still need to put more stuff in this bag, though. Small mound. Can we put that in there? Yes, Gaga, yes! Finally! Okay. What the freak is that? What the freak is that? Full bag. Alright, we're good to go. Okay. Another piece of paper. How many is that? 13. Wow, we're collecting them. So, what else is in here? Wrench? Nothing happens. Valve is already open. Oh, right! There were other valves! Alright, let's go open those, I guess? Alright. Open. Good. Alright, this is the last... The wrench broke. I hear water flowing. Okay. We got water flowing. So that means, what is that one thing called? The freaking spinning thing that makes electricity? Hydro power or whatever. We're gonna go outside and see what that did. Anybody out here? I keep hearing footsteps and that ain't cool. That ain't cool. Wait. The water was supposed to be flowing that way. Oh crap, what did I fail at? Okay, I hear the water flowing. Oh! Oh, okay, we can use this. So, definitely gonna have to get all these suckers on. Just like that. Okay. Now what? What's going on? Oh, the freaking water's filling up? Okay. Okay. Okay, now. What does that even do? I don't even know what this where power is even going. We got this light bulb on. That's cool. Okay, let's go back. Guess we could go back now. What the freak happened to him? Oh my gosh. You just do you, bro. You just do you. Now, what else do I have? Just a tiger? What else? What can I do?
Elite.
Oh, that's what powers. Okay. Let's go up in here. Let's negative one. I'm already at that floor. All right, let's go to two. Oh gosh. Oh, can I get my flashlight? Dang. Y'all freaking playing games. Oh God! Oh my gosh. I'm trapped. I have to escape. What do I do? Oh, screwdriver. Oh God. Pick it up. Oh, I'm dead. What did I even pick up? A screwdriver? That's the only thing that I got from that? All right, ain't going back up there. She freaking crawled out like, what up, my bruh? Can we go that way? Okay, screwdriver. And we got a rope, which I presume is for the well. Oh, now we can open there. Okay, so let's go back outside. Where did the clown go? Oh my gosh, this game. All right. The well was this way? Yes. Okay. Now I have a rope. What the freak? I think there will be no going back. Skip going back. Let's go. All right. Going on. Hello? Anybody here? Oh, this crap again. To be continued? See you at the final depth. Oh, I didn't find all the notes? Oh, man. What the freak? I wasn't even keeping track of what the notes said. Let me try and go back and find the notes. The final piece! Oh my gosh, okay. First encountered this phenomenon in the early 80s, but it would seem they have existed since the dawn of the human race. Commonly known as the Night Folk or Shadow People, they live in the realm of dreams, but desperately want to get into our realm by possessing vulnerable, unoccupied bodies. As long as you don't know you are dreaming, you are safe. They attack when they sense a mind detached from its body, which sometimes happens during comas, but much more often during, what does that say? Oobs, and lucid dreaming. Oh, gosh. Okay, so now, if I beat the game, I wonder if anything different happens. Notes found 15, I'm done 100% at this game like a boss. See you at the final death, which is called Deepest Sleep. It's the final in this series of deep sleep games. Thank you all so much for joining me on this deeper sleep point and click. This was pretty good. I think the first one was a little bit scarier though. I did like that freaking white woman freaking the ring type situation that was going on, but yeah, she got owned, and so will Deepest Sleep. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this game. If you did, be sure to Sisters and Samurai, smash that like button, subscribe today to join Samurai, and until next time, brothers and sisters.